His girlfriend's talking to me, but it's alright, she's saying that he's not gonna slap me or try to attack me. He's not the jealous type, and I only need to get half an excuse and I'm away. But when there's no excuses, that's much easier to say. I've been before, and all these capers make us too good for her to ignore. So she's talking, but I'm not entirely sure. Confirm that the tragedy is true. And I knew how could she not, she could have anyone she wants. And I'm struggling to think of an immediate response. Like I don't mind, be a big mistake for you to wait and let me waste your time. Really love is fine. No excuse.